The always changing, you cannot deny the day of the traveller's over. There's nowhere to go and there's nowhere to bide, so farewell to the life of the rover. Farewell to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the travelling man, and farewell to the 30-foot trailer. Farewell to the cant and the travelling tongue, farewell to the Romany talking, the buying and selling, the old fortune telling, the knock on the door and the hawking. Farewell to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the travelling man, and farewell to the 30-foot trailer. You've got to move fast to keep up with the times, for these days a man cannot dander. It's a bylaw to say you must be on your way, and another to say you can't wander. Farewell to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the travelling man, and farewell to the 30-foot trailer. Farewell to the besoms of heather and broom, farewell to the creel and the basket. For the folks of today, they would far sooner pay for a thing that's been made out of plastic. Farewell to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the travelling man, and farewell to the 30-foot trailer. Farewell to the pony, the cob and the mare, where the reins and the harness are idle. You don't need a strap when you're breaking up strap, so farewell to the bit and the bridle. Farewell to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the travelling man, and farewell to the 30-foot trailer. Farewell to the fields where we've sweated and toiled at pulling and shoving and lifting. They'll soon have machines and the travelling queens, and their main folk had better be shifting. Farewell to the tent and the old caravan, to the tinker, the gypsy, the travelling man, and farewell to the 30-foot trailer.